Prediction for 18 July 2020. Day of week, Saturday. Star, Mrgasira. Star change time, up to 9:24 PM. Tithi, Threadasi Krishnapaksha. Nithya Yoga, Dhruva. Nithya Yoga change time, up to 11:06 PM. Karana, Gara. Karana change time, up to 12:43 PM. Prediction for Mesha Rasi born. Today isn't good. This will be a hectic day and you will be a multitasker. If you don't plan well, you may get into different troubles. After 9 AM. You may need to be more focused. Your opposite gender will be kind with you. You will try different fashion. Prediction for Vrishabha Rasi born. Today is neutral. You will try to be happy and full of joy. Opportunity to enjoy different delicacies are seen. You will be happy and peaceful, thus enjoy a good sleep with beautiful dreams. After 9 AM. This will be a hectic day and you will be a multitasker. If you don't plan well, you may get into different troubles. Prediction for Mithuna Rasi born. Today is neutral. You have to be very watchful. Obstacles in personal and work life will come up. Please be frugal and take enough care for your health. After 9 AM. You will try to be happy and full of joy. Opportunity to enjoy different delicacies are seen. You will be happy and peaceful, thus enjoy a good sleep with beautiful dreams. Prediction for Karkata Rasi born. Today is good. You will be happy with your relatives. Career also will move in a safe mode. Profits are also awaiting you. After 9 AM. Please be frugal. Don't spend too much. Try to keep your dignity. Health issues are also seen. Prediction for Simha Rasi born. Today is good. This is a very good day for you. Plans for profitable deals will come up. Your bosses will be happy with you. After 9 AM. You may have to be very practical at work. Your finances also need good planning. Your relatives will be very cordial with you. Prediction for Kanya Rasi born. Today isn't good. You will be a busy person. There will be a lot of areas to multitask. There can be digestive issues. After 9 AM. There will be more profits, if you work hard. Your career is also in the right track. Health is also fine. Prediction for Tula Rasi born. Today isn't good. Diet related issues may come up. You may have some concerns. Please avoid arguments to stay happy. After 9 AM. You will be very busy. Have a practical plan. Try to be practical. Prediction for Vriskika Rasi born. Today isn't good. You have to move wisely to make profits. Please spend time in good karma to earn a good name. There can be minor health concerns, so take enough rest. After 9 AM. Diet related issues may come up. You may have some concerns. Please avoid arguments to stay happy. Prediction for Dhanu Rasi born. Today is good. You will have a good day. Incoming gains will be satisfactory. Enjoyment is also seen. After 9 AM. You have to move wisely to make profits. Please spend time in good karma to earn a good name. There can be minor health concerns, so take enough rest. Prediction for Makara Rasi born. Today is neutral. Your determination will improve your life. Minor issues can affect your happiness. The stress may reflect as minor health issues. After 9 AM. You will be victorious. Please move wisely, more profits. Health also will be satisfactory. Prediction for Kumbha Rasi born. Today isn't good. You can have emotional concerns. Please find some solutions to control anxiety. Relationship with relatives will be very transformative. After 9 AM. Your health can have some challenges. Keep a positive outlook, so that you can be happy. Minor issues will arise. Prediction for Minares Iborn. Today is good. Your finances may make you happy. You will be careful with your beauty and vitality. You will have a balanced relationship with your near and dear ones. After 9 a.m. Try to make practical moves to prevent losses. Your relatives may have a lot of concerns. Be careful with pawns and well.